Wow, that's so loud. On the beginning of the video there. Alright. Let's pay Squidward a visit. Let's finally just held him out not too long ago. How about that disturbing, creepy poster of you? Well, that's right behind your back. And from that one episode.
I am so sorry, Squidward. That's the guy we're just playing a game.
Oh, I correct myself. I should have known that whole robot problem involved both of you.
Squidward, I don't know what to do.
Why don't you move to another town? That should help out more than enough. Move to another town.
Yeah.
But seriously, just jump around like an idiot. That should at least make me smile.
I didn't know Squidward had a lamp.
Oh, yeah. I'll jump around, all right? Jump around your big, stupid head. And from being a jerk sometimes. Hey, this. Boing. Boing. Boing.
Okay, just stop jumping. You gotta go. If you take the golden spot, hey, go away.
See, Squidward, I knew that you could help me out. You're the best.
Yep, all I have to do is jump around his head and I get what I want.
I didn't know Squidward had a lamp.
I'll tell you, Gorgon, got this place too. Change his face.
Ah,
oh, there's Captain Squidward from that one episode. And the story that works and everything he got in here. And there's two random fish guys, happy face. Fruit catcher. Yep, all you have to do is jump around and get that one spectra. Oh yeah, hold on a second. Boom! 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 If he was an enemy boss, this would be pretty fun. Which did happen on Truthman or Square. There's a giant robot of him. Enjoying those crappy patties in one episode. That's one of my favorite ones. And he says, what am I gonna do? Oh, just explode or blow up? No, it will go inside your thigh. My thigh? And then you blow up. Boom!
Didn't I tell you to go away?
That's actually my favorite episode. And I remember that this guy, after carrying his heart, and somehow Squidward still alive, with his head attached, he says, yeah, remember my first Krabby Patty. That's actually one of my most favorite ones out of the SpongeBob episode, besides him not learning how to swim episode. Want to be a lifeguard? He hasn't learned how to swim. But he never does. Alright, talk to our good old buddy Patrick. Pull up your pants there, pal.
Not yet.
Is there a certain button on how many more that I collected? No. I guess there's no certain button and you can see how many more you collect this. Alright, let's talk to him.
So, do you want this pet?
Yep, there you go. Yeah. Alright, how many more do I need to get this time for Mr. Krabs here?
Do you want to crap? What?
That was quick. Two in a row. Okay, say three in a row in one video. It turned out to be that great. Day after all. Onward to whatever town this is. You know, except playing the other SpongeBob older ones more often. Especially the game called Too Far Square that I played it.
Once, a person made it properly. Now, it's a freak of its greater.
In other words, Frick, pay off.
I'm Puff, the robots are destroying each other.
Hey there again. This is Puff. Really?
Don't see the fun part.
If you're involved, I always do.
How about a driver's license instead?
Nice try.
Maybe in a future movie, he'll finally get a driver's license. Well, let's go ahead and find the steering wheels. Didn't say how many I'm supposed to collect. I guess I'll find out. Oh, this is my other favorite ability. SpongeBob turns into a ball, which is also pretty cool. Alright, we have to get this guy's attention. From everything but the kitchen sink. Yep, that hurt. Pain. Miss me.
Like a spring breeze.
Oh, wait, I know what you're supposed to do. Huh, I thought that would work. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Well, I guess that's one way to get it down. Or, let's see. How do I get up there? Ow. Oh, got rid of the cannon. Let's see. There. That wasn't super hard. Took a lot of hits, but it was worth it.
I feel like a new son.
I don't know what those robots are called, but they just have legs. Oh, there's another one. There's another one. Yep, same here. Don't remember the last time I did laundry. Well, it's probably last week. Hey, good. Okay, I don't know why, but you got a little creepy face when she's smiling. Oh, new enemy. And I'm already out of time. See you in the next video.